We got history, got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could've happened or what could've been. Finally your face, I know it, that a sight to see. Take my time to take your clothes off one more time maybe. Acting like you don't recall it, ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress but you fit better in my wrinkled tee. We moved on to newer things but we got history. Put my feelings all aside, don't know how to make it right. Pictures popping on my mind, all these occasions, let's work it out with me. I don't think it hurts to give another try. Take your clothes off one more time, maybe. Acting like you don't recall it, ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me.
Smell of flowers just get to me every time. Hey Bess, so we doing our self-care day today, and I, in that spirit, I took the liberty to buy me some flowers. For me, it's just the little things, you know, and the joy it brings. Self-care is so important. We all know we can't pour from an empty cup, so just take the liberty to do some small for yourself. Most women, when they get presented with flowers by a guy, it makes them feel joy and happy and loved and so many other things. And when a guy no longer does them, it's like the joy and the happiness and all of that from getting them fades away. Most women I know. But ladies, I want you to know that you can have that same joy, that same happiness, that same feeling of love by just buying them for yourself. So I took the liberty of buying me a bunch today. They got the fall colors, and here it is like a peachy. Give me harvest time. And it doesn't have to be expensive. These are very inexpensive. I paid $4.87, about $5 a piece. So I'm going to go ahead on and cut these and place them where they go. Okay, so now that they're cut, fucking thorns in them roses, I forgot all about this shit. Anyway, it comes with the plant food. And this is good when you're buying flowers because this nourish them and keep them growing while they're inside the water. One is flower food. Well, both of them is flower food. But one is for the roses and one is for the other ones I have. So by me mixing them all in here, I'm going to mix just all of it in here from each bouquet. So, it ain't got all wet, right? Shit. Alright, well, this one got all wet best. Look, hold up. Girl, you're going to have to get that one out some other kind of way. Alright, so this is the second one. And you're basically just giving it a stir. I will waste some, huh? Hold on, why? I've been to dip this all in your meat because you know I don't care. So look, since you got a whole problem with coming out, get dipped in there. You'll come out now. My water hit you. And that's not the way I intended for this video to go, but you gotta have a backup plan, a backup, the backup plan, a backup, the backup plan. Alright, so I'm giving it a stir. Making sure everything is mixed in well. I hope it don't do anything because it's two different kinds of food, but because two different kinds of plants gone in here, hopefully it won't be a problem. Alright. Alright, best we back. Had some difficulties. So now that my work area is clean and everything like that, let's get back to the self-care that I spoke of. Now, I know there's a lot of moms out there and grandmoms and mentors and just caretakers, you know, and I know that we have to go to football practice and we gotta go to dance school and we gotta finish up this paper for class and we gotta make sure this one ate and we need groceries because this one about to get off and you know all this kind of stuff here, and that's fine, but what about the person that's doing all of this, you know? So what I started to do a couple of months back is buy the things that I like for myself, you know, treat myself without feeling guilty about it. You know, don't ever let no one make you feel like the things you do for yourself is selfish, because you have to take care of you first. And all of the love and make sure this person ate and, you know, be available to take this one to work and all this different, you know, day-to-day stuff here, you have to be in alignment. You know, you can't pour from an empty cup. That's just it, you know. So what I've found is real helpful, you know, on a spiritual level and mentally, is doing the little things. Like, if it's not, you know, and it don't have to be flowers. I, you know, mine is flowers because I like flowers, you know. But it can be your favorite ice cream. It can be a table for one with a nice juicy steak. It could be, you know, a CD, your favorite movie, an old, anything, you know, anything that makes you feel childlike, anything that makes you, that gives you joy, that makes you feel like this is just for me. I don't have to share, I don't have to, you know, overextend or anything like that. This is just for me. And I promise you, Bess, I promise you, doing this,
Yeah, they be hating on us. I noticed that. When I go to getting talking about self-care and how to build you back up, it always some hating vibe. But anyway, back to what I was saying, that, you know, it's the little things that play such a big part in your overall well-being, you know. So don't ever stop doing the little things for yourself that makes you you. And go ahead on and, you know, overextend whatever to anyone, you know. Babies, you know, that's you know, they don't depend on nobody but you, infants and stuff like that. And I get it. But even with a kid, you know, somebody have to watch them while you go, you know, to the nail shop, or somebody have to keep an eye on them while you go, you know, and get your hair done. You know, somebody got to keep an eye on them while you go and do something for yourself. Like, you know, always be available for you. That's the only way you're going to be available for anyone else. So, I'm heading on over to the nail shop. To get my eyebrows waxed. And I'll talk to you all later, best. But remember, in order to be good to anyone else, assist anyone else, help anyone else, it starts with you. It starts with you. It starts with you. It's the little things and the joy it brings. All right, I'll holler, best. Yeah, best. About to get that self-care. You know what I'm saying? It's been a while hollering at y'all, but just wanted to keep y'all posted. Know what I'm saying? Self-care is important. You can't pour from an empty cup. You know, you walk around and doing all these type of stuff for different people, and you forget about yourself sometimes. So just recharge. Do a little self-care. If it's a bouquet of flowers, or your favorite ice cream, or just anything. Just take some time for yourself. It's working.
You will meet something different once you get out there. For example, in here, it's a wide selection of Samsung laundry appliances. But out there, it's your home.
Ma'am, $50. Okay, $50.
Okay. Alright, that's what I said. Y'all must have went up. It used to be 40. Y'all went up, huh?
No.
Oh, girl, yeah. What's that? Mango?
No mango.
Papaya? Ooh, yes, girl. Yeah, put that on me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, best. Doing a little self-care. You do the bath soap and all of this. The bath on.
Thank you.
She's done it, babe. She's done it, babe. Best she's doing it, babe. Got me bacon at the chicken day.
How you want your nail today?
Square oval.
Square round?
Yeah.
Let's square middle and around the corner.
Okay.
You know what color it is?
Yeah, she got the color on.